Hi everyone.
I'm Shin Beom Lee,
and I'm going to talk about world issue that I'm interested in, and a figure who is conducting incessant research in this field. Recently, concerns that human will not be able to compete even against technology has been proposed according to IC technology such as 3D print and artificial intelligence and deep learning are developing. We are entering into a world where driverless vehicles will eliminate millions of driving positions, and robotic systems will work relentlessly day and night, eliminating manufacturing and welding and painting and assembly positions. And the things that seemed impossible to automate in the past will have machines and computers replacing people's jobs. There is someone who is well-versed in this serious problem. He is Thomas Frey, the author of 2011 book, Communicating with the Future. The futurist speaker Thomas Frey is a powerful visionary who is revolutionizing our thinking about the future. His career proves how celebrated a scholar he is, and these are the reasons why I choose him as my role model. He has been featured in hundreds of articles for both national and international publications, including New York Times, The Huffington Post, USA Today, and the Wall Street Journal. And also, he is executive director of Davich Institute. Davich Institute, which is founded by Thomas Frey, is the non-profit futurist think tank, and it is operated with some of today's most recognizable figures. His work is not just restricted to advances in technology. He takes a much larger view of playing field, including shifts in governance, system changes, evolving attitudes, human conditions. Especially, he's speaking about the future jobs and future industries that I'm interested in. Especially, he has warned the growing dangers of technological unemployment in his lecture. He says, even though we are headed toward a world of abundance, having a significant loss of jobs due to automation and robots has the potential of causing near-term backlash. He also predicted 162 future jobs, such as maximizers, optimizers, transitioners, and extra. I hope someday when I can take his lecture and discuss this problem with him. Thank you for listening to my presentation.